Both precision and accuracy are characteristics of measured values. The degree of exactness of a measurement is called its precision. Precision depends on the instrument and the technique used to make the measurement. Generally, the device that has the finest division on its scale produces the most precise measurement. The precision of a measurement is one half the smallest division of the instrument. For example, the graduated cylinder has divisions of 1 ml or milliliter. You can measure an object to within 0.5 ml with this device. Hence, the reading from the instrument can be precise up to 0.5 ml. The smallest division on the beaker is 50 ml, which makes its precision 25 ml. Accuracy describes how well the results of a measurement agree with the real value, that is, the accepted value as measured by competent experiments. A common method for checking the accuracy of an instrument is called the two-point calibration. First, does the instrument read zero when it should? Second, does it give the correct reading when it is measuring an accepted standard?